sanitized and primitive, systemized and limitless, conflicted minds indigenous to where sin and lives, cemetery citizens, obituaries written in from missionaries who lost sight of what the mission is.
Insanity, randomly biases, the cleverest vanity prizes, a cancerous life, gender the right, there's nobody standing the virus, spread it off in the horizon, climbing over the island, calamity strikes, humanity fights, we're always in hands of the violence,
the lie of opportunity, we take it as a threat, hate on one another, ain't no neighborly respect, go to school, wonder what to major in next, and really just end up majorly in debt, love wasted, laid to rest, what's contagious is the stress, it's just creeping like a secret, you could take it to your death, racing through this mess, too sedated to reflect on the days we could've changed instead of facing this regret, for real.
You step left, you step right, in shorter strides until there are no rights left. You feel pressed, but don't fight, you just closed your eyes and the whole night slept. A protest, too polite, as you take what's fed and let it all digest. No progress within sight if your view is askew by your TV set. If a movement's not defeated, it's co-opted, softened with a heavy dose of newspeak and all forgotten. What's left sits rotting while the broadcast beams to some fleeced out inhabitants of Android dreams. Hey, I have cable TV, I have too much time, I must be an expert, buddy, fall in line. Behind talking head kettles screaming at some pots, being paid to make enough noise to drown out thoughts. And now what gets taught? Hey, everyone's for freedom until it gets applied to what they don't agree with. That episode's a bore, where there's a will, there's a war. And it wasn't quite spoils washing up on shore, ignoring cause and effect, ignoring connections. We'll ignore a body count when we win an election, and instead we expect to progress with ballots that get cast at polls for a Pepsi challenge. You step left, you step right, in shorter strides until there are no rights left. You feel pressed, but don't fight, you just closed your eyes and the whole night slept. A protest, too polite, as you take what's fed and let it all digest. No progress within sight if your view is askew by your TV set. With a handshake, a bank says money or your life, a thin line away from someone bloody with a knife, offering a hand to shove you in a new trap. How do you pull yourself up while losing bootstraps? And no money sure doesn't grow on tree limbs, it grows on the backs broken of the dreaming. And a millionaire's worth a million IOUs, any shrink worth a dime sees their psycho views. Some snake oil salesman, we bought the tonic, on slippery slopes breaking laws of logic. A Stockholm hostage, pink houses vacant, this bed that we're lying in, we didn't make it. Fake money, fake food, fake left-right paradigm, deep down always knew truth could never hide. Rats are still biting, whitey's on the moon, a change in who's presiding still won't change this tune. You step left, you step right, in shorter strides until there are no rights left. You feel pressed, but don't fight, you just closed your eyes and the whole night slept. A protest, too polite, as you take what's fed and let it all digest. No progress within sight if your view is askew by your TV set. Seven MCs, put them in a line, but that's a drop in the ocean, that erosion wears away in time. Why do I bother with these decades all invested? I sat and watched all my passion getting gentrified. Born in the cynic, more started to mimic what I can only describe and deride as marketing gimmicks. I know it's hard to admit that innovation's ancient, to chip away distinguished features and then call it a facelift. That flavor is tasteless, am I too close for comfort? Reaching, pulling cans of worms again from the cupboard. Everyone and their mother is rapping, that's where it's headed. Just you wait until your father comes home, you're gonna get it. From this cunning kid curmudgeon, you're judging your favorite hypocrite. You're running things on bluffing or something, I couldn't give a shit. I'll give a second thought to what it is your recognition means. Now I'm seeking to destroy, calling the demolition team.
Out of your whole life, and all the ropes that kept you hanging in there get cut loose, and it's like there you are, right back in the jungle again.